tonight we're going to give the Arts Foundation Awards for 2010, which is five £10,000 awards to five breakthrough artists in five different art forms. In a way, they're being selected for their potential. The existing body of work gives us a sense that they're ready to do even more remarkable things in the future. And this £10,000 is there to encourage them to believe in themselves and to give them the time and space to go and do it. When later on you see the artists come up and you see their reaction for having won their award, it's to me the most moving night of my year.
Call and now to Nicholas to announce the award.
The winner is Kate Brown.
I'm working on a project at the moment that I hope to self-publish, that obviously the grant would be really useful for.
The winner is Mervyn Miller.
I'm looking forward to spending the time the Arts Foundation will provide, developing my understanding of the very simplest principles of puppetry in a shadow workshop, and on trying to put together a book that will make it as easy as possible for anyone to get started on working and playing with puppets.
It's Julie Cook.
In Venice and to do some research there in a psychiatric archive. It's going to be a fantastic moment, I hope, to create some new work as well.
The winner's Andrew Lamb.
I'm really looking forward to working with an Italian jeweller. His name's Giovanni Cavai, and I'd like to go and work with him out in Italy and develop my work further.
It's Ulla Bergland.
For me, it allows me to perhaps get a bit of time to explore further what I'd like to do within what I do, and have a bit more freedom not to constantly just chase work that pays the bills.
It would be fantastic to find a benefactor, or a few indeed, who really wanted to invest and help either fund individual grants or put some money into the lump sum, because I think it's a way that you can carry on helping the arts for, you know, for decades, and for a relatively small outlay.